So students, today we will discuss second non-conventional energy source, that is wind energy. I am Dr. S.B. Kolle, Department of Physics, Shivaji Arts, Commerce and Science College, Kannad, District Aurangabad. So what is wind and what is wind energy? You know, air in motion which carries kinetic energy, it is called wind. Now winds are generated due to atmospheric temperature difference between different parts of earth, different areas, because different areas get different fluxes of sunlight. So this difference in different fluxes of sunlight causes wind generation. So amount of energy contained in wind at any instant, it is called wind energy. Wind power is nothing but it is conversion of wind energy into more convenient form of energy. For this purpose, we use wind turbines. The turbine is nothing, it is generator. It turns generator which creates electrical energy. Wind energy depends on speed, it depends on height. As height increases, wind energy increases. At speed of wind increases, wind energy increases. So what are uses of wind energy? Thousands of years ago, man used this wind energy to propel ships, to pump out water from wells, to grind agriculture produce, grains like this. Also, it is used for irrigation purpose, for production of electricity. Now, how this wind energy is produced? Wind energy is converted into electricity by using wind turbines. See in this diagram, in this figure, wind turbines has three propeller like blades. They are called rotors. Rotor is attached to tall tower. Here in this image we can see this three blades and then tall tower. Now what are advantages of wind energy? Wind energy is cost effective. Wind energy project creates jobs, because for wind energy project it requires human resource for installation purpose, for maintenance purpose. So it creates jobs. It's clean source of energy. Like other sources like coal, fossil fuels, they produce pollution. They emit greenhouse gases. Like those sources, this wind energy source is clean energy source. It does not emit these toxic gases or these pollutants. No, it is sustainable source of energy. It is abundant, natural. It does not last like other sources. So it is sustainable. Now wind turbines can be built on existing farms or ranches. In this way, means this wind energy project does not require a lot of land. Because in the farm, at one corner we can install this wind turbine, wind towers. It does not require more land. We can use this land for other purposes also. No challenges of wind energy. Wind power must still compete with conventional generation sources on the cost basis. Good land based sites are often located in remote areas. From this we have to carry the electricity to cities and it requires transmission lines. Now this wind energy requires land, but the land is more valued than electricity generation, because it can be used for many other purposes to earn money. Now turbines might cause noise and aesthetic pollution. It does not create pollution, but it creates noise pollution. Now wind plants can impact local wildlife. When birds, bats fly into these blades of these wind turbines, the turbines blades kill them. So it is threat to wildlife. These are the references I used for preparation of this PowerPoint presentation. Thank you.